I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another...